And just one more. Just stay still for Gamry. Oh, come on. Stop it. We all know you're gonna die. There we go. Oh, you're running off again? That's the third time. Am I gonna have to save you a fourth time? Surprised they're making me save him so many times. Oh no, wait, he's back at the base. Okay. So I guess I only did have to save him three times. I was about to say, geez, how many times do I have to save this guy? Cha-Cha thought me done for. Mucha thank a locker hunter to champion, and something else I couldn't read fast enough. So, we saved the very short Chakalaka, who seems to be huffing and puffing, I guess. Stay off the drugs, man. So, anyway, quest is complete. And, yeah, you dance like that. We saved a Shakalaka. Chaka Shakalaka. Shaka Boom Shakalaka? I don't know. And we got some nice items for our troubles. So that wasn't too hard. And we only got 60 Zenny for our troubles. Masked and Proud has been added to the gallery. Okay. So even though we only got 60 Zenny for that quest, we got something even more valuable than any other quest we've done so far. And you'll see why very soon. Actually, probably right now. If the game would load. Okay, here we go. Okie doke. Well then. He's in the village, I guess. Oh, hey everyone. What's up, chief? Ha ha! Well, how about that? The creature was a Shakalaka kid who couldn't find his way home. Well, you know what this means. Cook him alive! Ha ha! Just kidding. In Mulga Village, we welcome all visitors with open arms, be they Shakalakas or Linians? Linians? What's a Linian? Are you guys Linians? Linians? Besides, I like this kid. Talk about a sense of humor. Did you hear him say he wants you to be his minion? yeah. That's not gonna happen. So, how do you think you'd feel about looking after him for a while? What do you mean? Take him hunting with you. He's clearly a gutsy kid, and you'd be giving him experience that lasts him a lifetime. What? Don't give me that look. I'm not giving you a look. Haha, relax. I mean, look at the two of you. You're a dynamic duo already. Gamry and the Shakalaka. I think his name's Cha-Cha. So, hey there, kid. What are you looking at? Cha-ha! It is Greedy Greedy Hunter. What? I just saved your life, kid. Calling me greedy. Cha-Cha tried to put Hood Hood on Monster, but then Hunter Cha-Charge steal Cha-Cha Thunder with Cha-Cha-Cha-Ah? Cha-Cha Tide Tongue. I'm almost Tide Tongue myself. Cha-wa? You ask who is Cha-Cha? Who's Cha-Cha? Shakalaka Cha. You know Cha-Cha? Your brain hoodie hoodie. Me is proud wandering lone wolf cha-champion of great Shakalaka tribe. Me name Cha-Cha. Now lock a listen. Cha-Cha no lost. Me on long time walkie walkie. It's Shakalaka village custom. To grow from cha-child to Laka adulthood, one must walkie-walkie to find own mask. Cha-wa? You ask why Cha-Cha walkie-walkie here in forest? Shaka-duh? Seems Shaka clear Cha-Cha lose way as soon as me step from vill. Cha-hem! Cha-Cha change subject. Me here because thinky-think best mask somewhere in village, or maybe. Cha-Cha here until Shakalaka send search party. Cha-hem! Until find best mask. End of story. Because you chase Cha-Cha's chow-chow, me demand compensation. You now Cha-Cha's minion. Oga oga. Uga uga. Aga aga uga. But me fear master locker. When you need friendly laka chats, come visit Chum Chum Cha Cha. That is way of the Shakalaka. I am extremely getting confused here. And now we can take Cha Cha on quest with us.
And although he isn't a very skilled fighter, at least he isn't right now, he makes a very great distraction, especially against the boss monsters we'll be fighting later on in the game. So, I guess we have a Cha-Cha menu right here, and can invite him on quests. Have Cha-Cha tag along on quest with us, which would be what I'll probably be doing for most of this playthrough. We can change his masks, even though we only have one at the moment. A children's mask used in Cha-Cha settlements, made from a giant hollowed out acorn. No special characteristics, but Cha-Cha is fiercely proud of its fit and design. We can also change different dances that Cha-Cha does during battle, and depending on the combination of dances, we get different effects, usually like in the form of buffs or helpful healing. So like here, he can up our defense or attack a tiny bit, or he can recover our health, or I guess taunt is he can taunt monsters to attack him instead of us. Abilities, I'm not quite sure about that, except it changes with the mask. And this is his stats. He's level 1, he has 1 valor, 100 health, 70 attack, and 5 defense. And Cha-Cha will level up the more he's in battle with us, so he'll get slowly stronger over time. So yeah.
Glad to have you in the group, Cha-Cha, if you call this group, even though I've pretty much been lone wolf in it this entire time. So, quickly gonna drop off some stuff here. Just because I don't want to be full on everything again. Just in case I forget for my next quest, which I don't know what I'm going to do for that now. Great Jaggy, King Thrill, all of this good stuff. And, yeah. I think I'll keep the rest. So, Once again, Hunter, you've gotten incredible results. Color me impressed. Color me green. Who'd have thunk there really was some mysterious thing living in the woods? I'm moved, I must say, to have such a pure, trusting heart. See this tear in the corner of my eye? Oh, I am really getting tired of you. I feel like smashing you with my mallets. Okay, letters singing my praises have come in from all across the land. Know what that means? Drumroll, and presenting a new hunting ground! Yes! I can now access the flooded forest. Flooded forest? Wondering what sort of place it is? Yeah, me too. According to my in-depth and kind of heavy guidebook, I'm thinking it's a forest that is flooded. Flooded forest. A forest flooded with water. Oh, who called it? Who called it? I definitely called it. We would have never guessed if I had not called it. Don't forget your towel. You're very funny. Natural comedian.
A real knee slappy. Oh, the guild also wants you to hunt a big monster called a Qurupeco. Yes, finally. My nemesis on the sandy plains. Time to strut your stuff. We will battle again, Qurupeco. And I can't wait to get my hands on you. And let's see, Rhinopolis Rampage. Slay 6 Rhinopolis. That sounds actually pretty easy. Oh, but I also have to deliver 4 crystal bones for the sub-quest, so seeing how long that took me last time, if it takes me that long this time, I'll just cut it out again. So, yeah. Let's see, what else can I... Herbivore Egg Hunt. I knew they were going to give me a Herbivore Egg quest here soon. According to this, I can get subquest A by just doing the main quest anyway. Let's see. Slay 12 Banahabra? And deliver 3 Royal Rhinos, whatever those are. Deadliest Catch. Just slay 7 Ludroth and slay 3 Catfish as well. And finally, Playing with Fire. Hunt a Qurupeco. I can't wait. And according to the subquest, we also have to pitfall trap him and get a wyvern tear from him and deliver it. Which, those shouldn't be too hard because I actually know how to get the Wyvern Tear from the Qurupeco. So, yeah. Can't wait to fight him again, but we're gonna be doing this quest last because I like doing things in order or how I feel they should be in order, so those are the main quests, but what I think I'm gonna do right now is I'm going to go out into Mocha Woods and gather some resources just so I can finish those villager requests I've been falling behind on. And I'll probably also gather some materials from past quests so I can maybe upgrade my armor or my weapon and stuff like that. So I'm gonna do that off screen, and when I come back we will continue on with the quest. So this has been Garmy the Green Mage. Thank you guys for watching, and I will see you guys again next time for some more Monster Hunter 3 playthrough. See you guys later.